All right. What makes you think that you're the one? I don't think so. He came over and he said, hey, what are you doing tonight? And I was just like, I don't know, I'm not sure what I'm doing tonight. I think I'm gonna go hang out in front of the mall, hang out. And like, he's like, well, you know, bunch of us are gonna go down to the store and we're gonna hang out there. And I was like, yeah, alright, that sounds like a pretty good idea, because like, it's better than hanging out at the mall by myself, you know what I mean? So like, me and him, we hopped in his like Camaro, and we went to the general store, and we like got up, and we just started standing there hanging out, like, you know what we do, right? And all of a sudden, like, the guy comes out and goes, hey, you know what? I don't want you hanging out in front of my store. And we're like, hey, if we're allowed to hang out in front of the mall, we're allowed to hang out in front of your crappy store, right? And I was just like, I can't believe this guy's doing this to me. I mean, like, whatever, you know? And like, are you getting it? Yeah, okay. And so I was hanging out in front of the store, and he like, all of a sudden, like, hey, I'll bring my dog out of the back. And I was like, I don't think he'll do it, guys. And like, he brought his dog out from the back, and I was like, I don't know, like, why are you bringing your dog out from the back? And he brings his dog out, and it was like a small dog, but you know, like, had a mean bark and stuff. And I wasn't sure exactly what I was gonna do. So we like all like picked up these bottle caps we found, and we like made a dog out of them to scare away the other dog. And that dog, he was scared of our dog that we made out of bottle caps, you know? And like, so what we got this idea is because the bottle cap dog, why couldn't we make like a bigger bottle cap dog and just take the bottle cap dog on tour? And like, that was just like last year, right? And like, you know, since like we made a lot of money on bottle cap dog, we're gonna be signing a contract with Fox Kids Network and stuff, because we're doing a lot of stuff with this, and it's changed my life, and I don't know exactly how to really get my feelings out exactly and how I feel about bottle cap dog. I mean, it sounds silly, but when you think about it, it's really not. It's more like you're in a circle, you know, and like there's a bunch of people walking around you, and you're in the middle of the circle, you know, and like you keep thinking, why are they walking around me in a circle? And then you realize that it's not even a circle. A circle connects, you know. They're more of a square. They turn, and there's turns and bumps in the road, you know, like there's bumps in the road of life, you know what I mean? And like, I can't always imagine exactly why that would happen to me and my friends. And when bottle cap dog wears off and the novelty's gone, I don't know where I'm gonna be. All I know is that it's not easy being powerful. I'd really like to go back to the days where I just hung out in front of the mall with my friends and went, hey sugar, hey, what's going on with you? What is going on with you, you know? And I'm like totally like totally distraught about it. I want to pose a caution to my friends. I love you. I love all of you. I'm sorry I couldn't bring you along with my fame, but I really need my fame. I need bottle cap dog. Bottle cap dog is the only thing that keeps me going. I love bottle cap dog. I love bottle cap dog.
Thank you.
What makes you think that you're the one? I don't think so. He came over and he said, hey, what are you doing tonight? And I was just like, I don't know, I'm not sure what I'm doing tonight. I think I'm gonna go hang out in front of the mall, like, just like, I don't know, hang out. And like, he's like, well, you know, bunch of us, we're gonna go down to the store and we're gonna hang out there. And I was like, yeah, alright, that sounds like a pretty good idea, because like, it's better than hanging out at the mall by myself, you know what I mean? So I'm like, me and him, we're like, we hopped in his like Camaro, and we like went to the general store, and we like got up, and we just started standing there hanging out, like, you know what we do, right? And all of a sudden, like, the guy comes out and goes, hey, you know what? I don't want you hanging out in front of my store. And we're like, hey, if we're allowed to hang out in front of the mall, we're allowed to hang out in front of your crappy store, right? And I was just like, I can't believe this guy's doing this to me. I mean, like, whatever, you know? And like, Are you getting it? Yeah, okay. And so I was hanging out in front of the store, and he like all of a sudden like, hey, I'll bring my dog out of the back. And I was like, I don't think he'll do it, guys. And like, he brought his dog out from the back, and I was like, I don't know, like, why are you bringing your dog out from the back? And he brings his dog out, and it was like a small dog, but you know, like, had a mean bark and stuff. And I wasn't sure exactly what I was gonna do. So we like all like picked up these bottle caps we found, and we like made a dog out of them to scare away the other dog, and that dog, he was scared of our dog that we met at a bottle caps, you know? And like, so what we got this idea is because the bottle cap dog, why couldn't we make like a bigger bottle cap dog and just take the bottle cap dog on tour? And like, that was just like last year, right? And like, you know, since like we made a lot of money on bottle cap dog, we're gonna be signing a contract with Fox Kids Network and stuff. Doing a lot of stuff with this, and it's changed my life, and I don't know exactly how to really get my feelings out exactly and how I feel about bottle cap dog. I mean, it sounds silly, but when you think about it, it's really not. It's more like you're in a circle, you know, and like there's a bunch of people walking around you, and you're in the middle of the circle, you know, and like you keep thinking, why are they walking around? And then you realize that it's not even a circle. A circle connects, you know? They're more of a square. They turn, and there's turns and bumps in the road, you know? Like there's bumps in the road of life, you know what I mean? And, like, I can't always imagine exactly why that would happen to me. And my friends. And when bottle cap dog wears off and the novelty's gone, I don't know where I'm going to be. All I know is that it's not easy being powerful. I'd really like to go back to the days where I just hung out in front of the mall with my friends and went, hey sugar, hey, what's going on with you? What is going on with you? You know? And I'm like totally like feeling distraught about it. I wanna pose a caution to my friends. I love you. I love all of you. I'm sorry I couldn't bring you along with my fame, but I really need my fame. I need bottle cap dog. Bottle cap dog is the only thing that keeps me going. I love bottle cap dog. I love bottle cap dog.